dance or any pattern that we dance. So the first contest we do is a height change. That could be from a neutral point to a lower point, from a neutral point to a higher point, or from a higher point to a lower point. There are many options.
Awesome.
So we did that in a couple different patterns, like a sugar push. I can take my sugar push and add a height change. Okay, not substituting my connection, but I'm making sure that I add some contrast to that. I can also put it into a roll.
Okay, we have many names for that throughout the class.
And I can also do the opposite. One, two, a higher step, just a little bit into my toes. The second one we did was slow motion versus live action. This is more of an effect than a timing change, if you will. So it's adding more resistance to slow yourself down. Or at least look like you're slowing yourself down. So we have the same steps, live action, da-da-da. I can also do the reverse, so I can go one, two, three, and four, five, and six, and let it mount. So that's an option. I can do that in an inside roll as well. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. Or maybe I want to go one, two, three, and four, five, and six, and really gooey out of it. Yes? My last one was direction changes. This is a fun game to play on everybody. For a while, it's going to be a little tricky to adjust that quickly, but once you do, it is so much fun. And all I'm doing is just changing the direction slightly in almost every pattern, just for practice. Again, I don't do it all of the time, but and I watch out for the people around me, of course. But no matter what I'm doing, I know that I'm connected with my partner and he's engaging. And I'm like, hey, I want to go over here. He can also do the same thing.